I had to miss the episode. How sad.
Yeah, I know you guys don't care about me. I will not be cutting the camera while I'm watching the recording. Because I'm a bit more privileged than most of you guys. Hey, John. Okay, that sounded kind of creepy, actually.
So, what other costumes did you bring, Sweetie Belle? Are you crazy? We can't talk about costumes at a time like this.
Time like what?
Your brother is hiding something. Did you see the way he's acting?
Just blushing again. Cyclops. I didn't hear a single word. Yeah, that's nice and all, but I don't got time for this. Becky Weinberg. Or Miley. Fine. Alright.
Are we about to go freaking Mission Impossible on this?
Okay, sure. She sure likes her apples. What is she doing? Making the biggest apple pie in Equestria?
Thanks for coming all this way, Big Mac. It sure is nice seeing you again so soon. Oh, I used to bake boring old muffins. Thanks to your apple deliveries, I get to bake all kinds of delicious treats. Apple pies, apple fritters.
Is it just me or was her voice changed?
Caramel apples, caramel apple cakes. I just wish I had more room to display it all. My shelves only hold so much.
I'm telling you, this pony really lacks her apples.
Poor Big Mac!
I think you're mad.
I think my brother has a gun.
We just had to. We just had to.
Hey, Ben. Now remember, my brother's super shy, so he's probably gonna be embarrassed about his crush. Just try to make him feel comfortable. It's me, and Louie.
Yeah.
And I want you to answer honestly.
Shouldn't you do it?
Do okay, that works. You have a crush on Sugar Bell?
Yep.
Well, that was easy. This
well, damn.
I actually. His very first crush.
And you're gonna say it out loud because you're an asshole.
Doesn't really count when you trick a pony into drinking a love potion, does it?
Nope.
My brother has a crush.
We're pretty sure she likes you. I mean,
hey, Balto.
Just so she can see what? You again.
You think so?
Totally. You'll never know if you don't try.
Okay.
I need to move back to say that. Take over?
I was writing poetry by the pond when I saw these flowers.
Oh, fuck this bitch.
Oh,
look at this. That's loud.
Is it possible to have two crushes at once? Because it looks like Big Mac.
Actually, yes, it is. You know, I highly doubt that this episode would do what I would want it to do right now, but if it did, that would be fucking amazing. Okay, stupid commercials, yay! Yeah, more stupid Chuck E. Cheese commercials. Just shove them.
When you were younger, huh?
more spike. That can be taken a number of ways, and of course the first thing we see after that line is her ass.
Lulu's gonna pretend to take Sugar Bell's things, then you swoop in and stop her. Ready?
The or feather bangs can just do it before Big Mac arrives.
And shiny armor always gets the girl.
What? Gee, wonder how I knew.
Though it is not as sweet.
You have your own fucking fan club, bitch! Go over there, and also, why the- I don't think she's enjoying it.
Oh, sunlight shining through a drain.
Yo, I'm sorry?
But when it comes to this feather bangs,
now she's not enjoying it in the slightest.
Because now she knows there's competition.
Is this a fucking Nando Pony wannabe?
Okay, please make the first question, why the fuck are you all in my house? So, I saw what Wolf saw. I wasn't expecting this, though. Like, he shattered a fake revolver, his lanyard, well, one of his lanyards, and his shades, even. For Big Mac, not Thorax, okay? He's not gonna be a rock.
I feel terrible. I've never seen my mother so upset before.
You have to accept the fact that you cannot help with love.
Are you okay?
No, it doesn't look like it.
Sorry it didn't work out with Sugar Bell. You don't get it. Big grand gestures always work in the fairy tales.
But Sugar Bell's not a fairy tale princess. She's a real pony. She's kind, she works hard, and she's sweeter than everything in her bakery.
That's it! We should have been thinking about what would mean a lot to Sugar Bell!
Not to a motherfucking princess.
I know just the thing, but I'm gonna need your help.
Really? Even after we messed it up?
Yep. Come on!
Are we? Seriously?
Hello! My name's Shivering Spectacles, and I'm a librarian with a mysterious past! Oh, okay. I'm new in town. Mind showing me around? Sure. That's the whole town. It's just the one street.